It's called aneuronautics, which kind of means the exploration of dreams. So each movement in this piece kind of, it isn't a specific dream, it isn't a specific story, but each movement is kind of a certain landscape or a certain kind of atmosphere that each dream might take place in. Movement one being Sylvan Current, like moving through a forest. Movement two is titled Horizon Line. I think it says horizontal line in the program, but it's Horizon Line, kind of more sunset, sunrise, and the third movement is Obsidian Dance.
Thank you.